To play E augmented and second inversion on the top set of strings, place your middle finger on the 5th fret 3rd string, and then your ring finger just under it on the 5th fret 2nd string, and your forefinger on the 4th fret 1st string. Your chord should sound like this. Thank you.